Kayaking is an outdoor adventure sport where one negotiates a river and its rapids of fast-moving water with the help of a plastic boat known as a kayak. Our classes are designed mainly for working professionals and people who would like to pursue this as a part-time hobby. We conduct classes over the weekend, both Saturday and Sunday, so these classes are done in quantums of 2 days. On the first day, we teach you the basics of kayaking, which is more or less about getting in or out of the kayak, learning some boat control and some basic kayaking maneuvers like paddling in a straight line, turning the boat, stopping the boat, etc. First level class entails running a class 1 section, which is relatively easy. On day 2, we take you to slightly harder white water, where we teach you how to control your kayak in moving water and how to maneuver your kayak around rocks, bushes and trees, which is typically what you find in rivers over here. Our courses are designed to take you through the set of skills described by the American Canoe Association syllabus, levels 1 through 4. However, our emphasis is on people having fun rather than just coming out here and being fearful of the water or being fearful of the rapids. Best time to go kayaking is in the monsoon season, which is from June to October. We mainly operate in Kerala in the Western Ghats area, so when it's raining, the rivers are in full flow and that's the best time to go kayaking in South India. At other times, we are operating in other parts of South India like Coorg and Dandeli on rivers like Kali or the Barapole. Even if you have a fear of water or you don't know how to swim, we still recommend that you come out and try and get over that fear, because adventure sports is all about challenging yourself and getting to know yourself better. So what Goodwave guarantees is that we teach you the sport in an extremely safe manner and we make sure that you enjoy yourself and have a good time on the water. So go ahead and sign up for our courses at www.goodwave.in and hope to see you on the river.